Hi Virgo, I'm Anisha. You can write to me at tarotbyanisha@gmail.com. You can also visit my website www.tarotbyanisha.com. And this is your monthly forecast for March 2013. Virgos, we begin this month with a part of your chart that has to do with relationships. And this part of your chart is lit up by four planets. We have Mars, we have Venus, we have Mercury, and we have Sun that is going to be lighting up this part of your chart. And this has to do with your seventh house. This is all about relationships. So a lot of focus on your relationships, and this trend starts for you towards the end of the Feb and it carries on till about 20th of March. And not just personal relationships, but also your business partnerships, as to how it is that you deal with people at large with whom you are closely involved, both at the workspace and also at the personal space. This speaks about what is the kind of marriage you'll have. Will you have a smooth marriage? Will you have a tumultuous marriage? Will you be single? Will you, are you happy being single? Are you happy being a couple? How it is that you operate when you are in a relationship? And a lot of focus on you and your I would say not just behavior, but how it is the kind of person that you become when you are, you know, whether by yourself or when you are in relationships. So a lot of focus over there this month. You would also be looking at, but you would be considering and being aware more about perceptions, how it is that people perceive you. You become this different persona when you are in a business partnership, and how it is that people, you know, you may not, all of us like to have this image about yourself and how it is that we perceive ourselves and how it is that we behave. So you could be this month be more aware as to how it is that you are, or how it is that you're perceived when on the business piece of it, how it is that you're perceived in a personal relationship. And I think some of you could get little upset and say, you know, but I'm not like that at all and I don't behave like this at all. But the truth of the matter is that relationships often mirror us. So I think you will have your partners telling you, you know, I think you really nag, and I think you're really picky, or I think that you're being really clingy, or or maybe even nice things like saying, you know, that I'm so glad that you're always there to sort of hear me out when I need to be saying something. So a lot of perceptions, you will become more aware about perceptions. At your workspace also, I think it's a great time wherein that you need to be not just working with the team. It is not just about, not just about cooperation, but I think you need to be looking as to how it is that you really deal with people. You know, do you have this really, not high-handed, but I know it all. And I'm the one who gives the information over here. You know, I don't get information, I don't seek information, but I'm the one really who's the giver out here. I think that is something that you need to be looking at. Also, it's a time of introspection. Also, it's a time for sort of taking stock of your relationships, both, again, your personal and your work. Where is it that you have come? What is it that you want to do ahead with it? Where is it that the tweaks are required? What is it, or how it is more that you can make it better? Where is it that it is lacking, or it is limiting you to be the person that you want to be in a relationship? You will also be learning more about discipline. You will be learning with Saturn being there, and Saturn is trining Venus, so a lot of learning on how it is that you are accountable in your relationships, not just personal but also business relationships. This is also a time where you will realize where especially in a business partnership, that are you happy being in a partnership, in a collaboration, or you would rather be going solo. So Virgos, a lot of focus this month, like I said, on not just on personal but also on business relationships, and with Saturn also over there. And I think there is going to be a lot of focus that will be given on accountability, on responsibility, on disciplining, on self-discipline, on, you know, you can't just sort of be walking away from things and saying, you know, it's not my problem and this was that person's fault and I have nothing to do with it. And this is a time where you will be expected, or you will be called upon to sort of not just put things in place, but also be accountable, be responsible, because you know, in a relationship, there are two people. You just can't be sort of walking away from something and saying, you know, I have nothing to do with it. And I played a very small part. But yes, you did play a part, however big or small. Similarly, in a work environment as well, how it is that you're dealing with people. So if there is a success or a failure of a project, you are equally involved in it, Virgos. So a lot of accountability, a lot of self-discipline as well. That is what Saturn is going to be coming in teaching you over here. But like I said, this aspect is there for you just till about just a month, till about 20th of March. So that is great before the planetary parade again carries on to the next planet. Overall, a lovely month, Virgos. It's a lovely place for the four planets to be in. And again, I think this trend has been there for you from towards October 2012, the focus on relationships. And I think now it is just sort of coming to a culmination. It is just sort of getting consolidated. So make your choices wisely while you have the opportunity and you have this large platter that you are able to sort of pick and choose and tweak and do things around your relationships. Enjoy yourself. Have a lovely March. I'll see you again in April. And thank you so much for watching.